What's going on, everybody? This is Cap, and welcome back to another Minecraft tutorial. Okay, this is a very simple thing to build. You probably don't even need a tutorial, but we're going to do one anyway. It is my automatic jukebox version 2.0, and it has a lot of improvements from the last one. A lot of you wanted an on-off switch, so I gave you that. So now this one, you can turn it on and off if you don't want it to just keep constantly playing. This one will also work with only one music disc, if that's all you have. Obviously, more than one is preferable. That way, the machine will randomly decide which music to play, which disc to play. But if you only have one disc, it will work with just one disc. Okay, so let's just get into what you need and how to build it. Here is everything you're going to need. You're going to need one jukebox, two hoppers, one dropper, just two blocks of any kind. I'm just using white concrete, one comparator, one redstone dust, one lamp, one lever, one observer, and then for decoration, an item frame and a music disc. Okay, so very simple. What we're going to do is we're going to put a dropper facing up. Okay, now this can go under the ground. So I'll show you where the ground is after this. Okay, dropper facing up. We're going to put a hopper on top of that. We're going to put a jukebox on top of the hopper. And then going into this right here, we're going to put another hopper just like that. Okay, on top of this hopper, we're going to put a lamp. We're going to put a lever on the lamp like so. And then, again, for the decoration, you can go ahead and put a block on top, and you can put an item frame, and you can also put a music disc if you want, just so people know what it is. Okay, we're going to put a comparator coming out into a block, a piece of redstone dust, and then right here, we're going to put an observer, and again, you want the face to be facing the redstone, and you want the other side, the red part, to be facing that. And that's the whole build. Okay, so let me show you how it works now. Okay, so let's say you have all your music discs. What you want to do now is come to this back hopper right here, the one that faces into the jukebox, and you're going to take just four items, whatever ones you want. I'm going to use dirt. Okay, I'll add that in the ingredients in the beginning because I forgot, but you're going to add four dirt just like that. Then you're going to actually flick this lever first, because what you want to do is lock the hopper so it doesn't shoot into the jukebox. Put your music disc in, okay, whichever one you want, doesn't matter. This is going to be the one that plays the next time you when you pull this lever. Then what you want to do is go to this dropper. Here's where the random part is, okay? You're going to fill this dropper up with however many music discs you have. Again, if you only have this one, that's fine. That is absolutely fine, okay? But what's going to happen is this is totally random what's going to shoot up into here. So once this music disc plays, okay, so we're going to play it. Once this song plays, okay, you'll notice this is empty. Once this is done, it is going to automatically get sucked out by the hopper into this dropper. But once it's in this hopper, this comparator is going to turn on for a second. This observer is going to read that. It is then going to fire, it'll activate this dropper, shooting items in here. But it's going to be one of these nine. There's no specific order. Could be this one, could be this one, could be this one, any of them. So you're going to get a random song every time. When you are done listening to music, you just pull the trigger again. It's not going to turn off the song that you have in here. The only way to do that is to actually grab the music disc out. But let it run. And then what's going to happen is it'll get sucked down. Everything, one of these will get shot up, and then it'll just sit here. And it will not play. And then when you want to play it again, you just let it go. And if you just keep this light off, it'll just continuously just go. It'll just keep going. If you want it to stop, you turn it off. And it's going to be randomized every single time. It's a much better version than the last one. And then let me just show you how to decorate it really quick. Okay, so if you want to decorate it, I did not include those, but if you want to decorate it, you just build up the wall right here, okay? And then this would be the ground level where this hopper is. Okay, so you just go like that to it, right? You just come out like so. You can even build this up even more, like this. And then what I would do is go ahead and put some carpet down so that way you cover everything like that. Okay, but this is the ground level, so technically you're building this above the ground. So this is the ground, you're building one above the ground. And that's how it would look in your base. Okay, let me know what you think. Cap out. Peace.